guys, I've seen something life-breaking. So you know, comedian and ventriloquist Jack Dunham, 5-year-old man and dead Ahmed. So ventriloquists aren't supposed to move their mouths. Look at the close attention to Jack's mouth in 3, 2, 1. The ventriloquist. You saw it here, folks. You saw it here first. The first ventriloquist to move their mouth intentionally. This. And here, the lip of destiny on the rock. I don't know if you can see this. Anyway, that is a shiny rock. Anyway, I just wanted to make this part of the video. Okay, bye.